Welcome to the crew. Thank you. Thank you. acknowledge and thank our performers again, each by name. We have Jacob Reddin, a fourth year. We have Dre Knowles, third year. Devyn Collette, third year. Janey-Lynn Perrier, fourth year. And Timothy Look, a third year. Thank you to each of you for your beautiful performances. Particular order, I have certificates for each of the finalists. Janey-Lynn Perrier.
So much for coming and sticking around this long. I won't bore you with the details, but it's a little bit different format this year in terms of how we're funding these awards. And so the donations tonight, your donations are a part of that. So I want to thank all of you for donating when you got here this evening. And if you really enjoyed the concert and felt like you didn't give enough, then feel free to throw it aside. And if it wasn't clear, there's we can offer tax receipts for donations. So just Zach was clearly conveying that, I'm sure. But if there was an issue there, just come see me after. We're going to present the top three awards now. And to present the third place award, I'm pleased to welcome Shores Ryers, who is the Vice President of the UPEI Alumni Association on the Board of Directors, and they generously sponsored our third place award. Thank you, Shores. Not the drum for the drum roll, but the third place award this evening goes to Devyn Collette. Present the second place award to Jacob Reddin.
Thank you.
And I don't know how many years ago it was, but Fran Gray, upon her retirement from the music department here at UPEI, the faculty at the time named this competition after her. And not only that, but Fran has donated generously to the competition this year. And so, in addition to the competition itself being named after Dr. Francis Gray, the first place award is also in Dr. Francis Gray's name. And Fran, I would like to invite you to present the first place award. Goes to Timothy Luke. Thank you again for coming tonight. Feel free to storm the stage, and after Mike gets some more photos. So we'll wait to storm the stage for a bit until we get some official photos. So thankful to Mike, our university photographer, for coming to do this for us tonight. And if I missed thanking anybody, I'm sorry. Just thank everybody. Thanks again for coming.